So just to explain to you what's happened so far, he's basically trimmed the hoof like your nail, it grows. So he's basically trimmed the hoof so that it's not too long. Imagine if that's too long, when he's galloping, he'll hit his front leg, which is something you don't want, and he can cut himself, obviously. The other thing that happens is if it grows too long, it ruins his balance. So he's then filed it. It's literally like he's getting nothing more than a pedicure. That's pretty much it.
On your screens, much more. Certainly the top ranked filly in the Western India circuits.
Oh!
And she's by a multinational out of Adamile. It's 4-1-4 is that. The Indian month out of Guineas and the Indian Oaks are recent ones. That's Myrtle Road being in the.
Bring down.
Myrtle Road will be partnered and is worked with by Malcolm Mara Akhlari. She's lined up 3 amazing victories in the current season. She opened the Mumbai campaign after a few months and one had to sit up and take notice. It was 7 furlongs. Next was the Indian 1000
guineas,
where she really displayed her classic potential. What was taught as an